Pivotal Game 5 between the Penguins and Senators. The series knotted up at 2 games apiece. Sidney Crosby coming off a 2-point effort in Game 4. He comes in just 1 assist shy of 100 career postseason helpers. Evgeny Malkin skating in his 141st career playoff game, passing Jaromir Jagr for the most in Penguins history. We go to the Steel City for all-important Game 5 action.
The exit the zone. Here's Rust, back for Modest.
Stop that. Nonetheless, bad turnover, and Anderson knows.
Rust gets the lone assist. Does at least once, and then played it on to Kessel. Back to Malkin, wanted to one-time it, then sent it across. Daly at seven.
The Penguins get into the zone. Evgeny Malkin does a little magic out at the blue line, playing one-on-one hockey with Victor Stahlberg. The shot from Trevor Daly, and I believe Sidney Crosby knocks this puck and redirects it past Craig Anderson.
Kessel there. Kessel running two by Weidman. Fed one on now for a shot on. Getting a piece of that drive from Dumoulin was Anderson. Now it is peeled off by McLeod. Jammed one on and Turris stood up. And the Penguins keep the pressure on again. To the slot. It's Rowney. Save Anderson. Another drive. Score! Anino!
Eddie, they need a timeout. And they might need a goalie change. This is role reversal from game number 3 in Ottawa.
Now here's Carter Rowney. Rowney a shot turned aside by Anderson. Score! The rebound! Scott Wilson makes it 4-0. Craig Anderson will sit. Rowney drifting, dishes it back off the boards for Strike. Out in front, score! Cullen, 5-0. And that will be coming up on Tuesday. Right out in front, and what a shot off the pipe that came from Crosby.
6-0 game, work on the power play a little bit. But just keep the game simple, straight ahead, no cheating. And
Phil Kessel cashing in. No cheating indeed. Half a dozen to zip. Daly can bring it, will he? Yes. Score!
Head up by Daly. And the back of the net gets grazed by the puck.
And it's a 7-0 lead for the Penguins.
One of the larger 3 shutout wins in the history of the Pittsburgh Penguins, an 8-91, 2 sevens prior to this.
The Penguins blank the Senators 7-0 and take a 3-2 series lead. 7 different Pens find the back of the net, including Sidney Crosby, who also notches an assist. He becomes the 22nd player in NHL history to have 100 career helpers in the postseason. Matt Murray notches his 2nd career shutout. The Penguins finish 3-for-3 on the power play while holding the Sens to 0-for-4. Up next, Pittsburgh will try and finish off the series in Game 6 in Ottawa on Tuesday at 8 p.m. Eastern.